I'm going to show you how to remove a bifold door. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open the door a touch, then I'm going to release the top left wheel from the track just by prying on it with something flat, using a flathead screwdriver here. That's going to release the leading edge from the track. Then I'm going to lift the door straight up, pull the bottom out toward me, and then let it fall right out of the track. And that's all there is to it.